this is Nicole from Jace. I am here today to officially introduce our new fragrance, which is Life by Jace. And of course, we've already launched the fragrance and many of you have already purchased it, and we're hearing back from you that you guys are really loving it, and we so appreciate that and thank you for all of that. But I figured it would be kind of cool for me to hop on camera and tell you the backstory of how we developed it and why we developed it and all of that. So that's what I'm here to do today. So, why did we decide to create a fragrance? Well, we've been, as you know, we've been selling our hair for quite some time, and ladies always will email us or call in and say, I love the way my hair smells. I just love this smell. It's so fresh and I just love it, and I don't want to wash my hair because I don't want the smell to go away. And then we would just say, oh, thank you, you know, and people would always ask, what do you put on this hair and what is it? What is that smell and where can I get it? And we got an email from one customer, and I tell you, I wish I knew her name right off the top of my head, but she emailed and she said, I just got my hair and this hair smells so good. You guys should bottle this stuff. And we were like, ding, 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 ding. We should bottle it. Like, duh, we should bottle it. And so, you know, but you kind of sit back and you say, you're a hair company. You're gonna do a fragrance, like who does that, you know? And then we thought, why not? Why not us? Why not do that? You know, we love the way the hair smells, and we just had never thought of actually making it available. So, so one of our managers actually here at Jace, we call her Missy, and she said, we should do that, and I will take the bull by the horns. I want this to be my baby, my project. And I gotta tell you, let me just look at the camera. Missy, you did a phenomenal job. You did an absolutely wonderful job, and I could not be more pleased. So kudos to you. Kudos to you. I have something in my lap, you guys. But so she did a phenomenal job. So this is how this whole thing came about. And you know, we knew we wanted something that was really nice quality. You know, we wanted something fresh and elegant, and we didn't want something watered down. We didn't want it to be, you know, like those weaker fragrances that you might find, you know, at your corner, you know, drugstore or imposter fragrances or anything like that. We really wanted something that was unique to Jace and that wasn't something else that was out there, a unique fragrance for us. So, so Missy, she did all of the research, and we found a couple of different labs that actually create fragrances. And one lab really, really, really stood out to us. Great quality, great reputation. And we started, started the process. So, you know, we told them that we wanted something clean, fresh, elegant, feminine, you know, all of those really beautiful things that just make you feel pretty, you know? And we didn't want it to smell like your little sister's fragrance, you know, pears and peaches and apples and whatever, bubble gum. We didn't want it to smell like that, you know, too sweet. And at the same time, we didn't want it to smell like my grandmom's perfume from, you know, 1970, you know what I mean? That was real heavy, and you guys know that, you guys know what I mean. We really wanted something that was truly clean and fresh and beautiful. So, we went through sample, I have them here, not all of them, but we literally went through, you know, sample after sample after sample after sample, and I have more here of just testing, you know, testing. You know, no, that's too heavy, that's too, you know, musky, that's too, and we kind of went through this process, and then we finally came upon the blend that was perfect, and we said, yes, this is it. And that's how Life by Jace was born. And I gotta tell you, ladies, this right here, this is a grown woman's fragrance. This is a grown woman's fragrance right here. And it truly is a beautiful, beautiful fragrance. And we're calling it a hair fragrance because you literally, it's a hair refresher. You know what I mean? And you literally can refresh your wigs, your installs. I love it, oh my gosh, I love it, I'm sorry. take it down a notch. But anyway, I just love this. It smells so good. And the really important part about this fragrance is it is so concentrated. It's so concentrated. So there are four different levels of fragrance. Okay, so I'm going to show you those right here. There's Extrait de Parfum, there's Eau de Parfum, there's Eau de Toilette, and there's Eau de Cologne. So the Extrait de Parfum, or you could just call it perfume, not parfum, is the highest concentration. It is the strongest and it lasts the longest. That's what this is. That's what this is. What you'll find in the stores, you know, Ulta or department stores, majority of that is Eau de Parfum, which is one step less concentrated. So this literally lasts the longest of anything you will find ever on the market because it's the highest concentration. What that also means is it's got less alcohol, right? More oil, more perfume oil, less alcohol. So you can safely spray it on your locks, you know, on your tresses, be it Jace Beauty or any other type of hair you might be wearing. You can spray it on that hair and not, you know, be fearful that it's going to be drying to the hair. So once you try Life by Jace, you'll actually see what I mean by the strength, the concentration, and the quality in the fragrance. So we are so happy to be able to bring this to you, and we hope you enjoy it.